lot heavier than any of the cars that Amtrak or Metrolink is today. So I got all this weight on the back of the engine, so I just use the gravity and inertia to pull the train back. And probably the most work you have to do is just working the brakes. He's giving me hand signals, so he's telling me how far I had to go to hit that switch. And then I'm putting in dropping the air in here to make sure we hit that switch at about 5 miles an hour. Say what you want to do is be able to operate the train so if you got passengers on there and they got coffee cups and stuff, you got something to fall over.
Right. Exactly what you want to do.
Work train. So now they're all being lined.